you guys. Today is Wednesday, May 31st. We are obviously here at the end of the month. Tomorrow starts the month of June. You know, at the end of the month, it's always a busy time in the real estate world. A lot of people are closing. Even at the first of the month, a lot of people are closing as well. So things are busy around here. We had our staff meeting this morning. We have our weekly numbers to share with you. The good news is we really haven't seen much of a change the past couple weeks for what our current trend has been. When we look at the year or the numbers compared to last year at this time, there is a change. Our inventory is up about 19% over last year at this time, so the number of homes listed is up 19%, and then the demand, the number of signed contracts, that's down 7% over last year at this time. Again, those numbers, you know, have hardly changed at all the past couple of weeks. I know like last week it was, you know, inventory was up 20% and demand was down 6%. So really, we're not seeing any change. It's been really stable. But when we look back last year, more sellers, less or fewer signed contracts. So that's what's happening right now in the world of real estate in Manhattan, aside from, you know, the end of the month and first month closing. So if you guys have any questions for me, give me a holler. You can call, text, email me, and I look forward to talking with you guys next week. Bye-bye.